One thing I do want to point out, this instructor involvement in discussions, which is listed in the syllabus, is just an explanation of how I tend to interact in an online class. And I very actively read what's going on, but just like in a face-to-face class, I don't feel I should comment on everything outside of things that are directly addressed to me, because often my commentary starts to slow things down a little bit. What I like to do is often recap the week's discussion, or respond to particular questions, or ensure that things are staying on track as far as the content trajectory of the class. But if you don't see me posting and commenting on everything that goes on discussions, be assured I'm there.